Before any maneuver, check if it can be performed safely, then signal your intention and recheck your mirror and blind spot. According to the road signs and situation, decide whether passing is allowed and safe. After you've signaled your intention to pass, make another check in your rearview mirrors and the blind spot. Aim far ahead and gradually change lanes. Remember to speed up gradually while changing lanes, lest traffic ahead prevent you from doing so. When the vehicle that you passed is completely visible in your inside rearview mirror, check the blind spot on the right. Return to the right lane without slowing down. Never pass on the right except to pass a vehicle that's about to make a left turn. Change lanes completely to pass a motorcycle or a moped. When passing a cyclist, make sure you leave sufficient space between him and your vehicle. Finally, when a vehicle passes you, stay well over to the right and leave the initiative to the driver who passes you. Be ready to collaborate if necessary.